Yes, welcome on board. My name is Ertan and I would like to give you some information about our tour program. First of all, we have started our tour from Golden Horn, where we cruise now. It's called Golden Horn. And why this is called Golden Horn? Because in the summertime, it gets golden color sunset around here. And if you look at map, you will see this is a natural harbor with horn shape, 7.5 kilometers long to the south. Behind direction of our boat. So this is a natural harbor. It has been always important for trade boats, for civilizations. For that reason, this is one of the most historical places in our city. Just to prove that, if you look at the guests right side of our boat, on your right side, up on the hill, you can see the biggest mosque of Istanbul called Süleymaniye Mosque. From Sultan Süleyman the Magnificent time, the golden period of the Ottoman Empire, 16th century, the richest time of the empire. Sultan Süleyman the Magnificent and his famous wife Roxalana, Hasikürrem Sultan, and the great architect Sinan, they are all buried in that mosque and nearby the mosque. And the guest, if you look at the left side of our boat, for example, you can see the beautiful Galata Tower from 14th century, from Genoese colony. It was the observation tower of the old Galata city. Galata was a city-state inside the Ottoman Empire with private rights. At the same time, it was the gate of the empire to Europe for trade and business connections, because Galata had so many famous traders and bankers. And in front of our boat, we are approaching to the Galata Bridge. Name of the bridge, there is from the old city of Galata. And dear guests, you don't have to wait for the drinks in front of the bar. If you take your food and go to your table, our waiters will serve you. After it's quiet, you can also come again, and if you like, you can take from the bar drinks. Thank you very much. Thank you, but it's not over yet. After the bridge, I will keep explaining to you. Thank you.
Yeah, Restaurant, ja? Restaurant.